Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther and this is Omno. Omni is that way. Omno. It'd probably be Omno. I don't know what it means. I don't think it has a meaning because when I went to Google Translate, it came up as Espanol. And I'm like, nope, that ain't right. I don't know how many chapters are in this game. Come on. There you go. Nope. Alright. The light guides me on my path and gives me strength. It lives within, it lives in everything from plants to plains to unassuming rocks. The staff bearers learn to harness and control light's power. So when I get enough light, that was dizzying. Oh, I was actually close. Come on. Witnesses of time. With knowledge of the light and the power it grants, the staff bearers become our leaders. I will rest just for a moment longer, gather my breath, feel the wind on my face one last time. First try. Light lives in every animal and every stone, and the old staff bearers learned to harness it. The teachings of the light were passed from generation to generation, and the staff bearers brought balance and prosperity to the world. There's always a but when it comes down to balance. Done and done, as far as that's concerned. Into the snow. I will catalog you, little green guy. This is really cool. I don't know if I have to hold the button to keep surfing, but I'm going to hold the button. God, this makes me want to go back to, Epi or something like that. I never beat that one. I never got far into it, actually. I got one episode in. Maybe that's what I'll go back to. After I finish Unusual Findings, I'll go back to Effie. Because I want to beat that one. It was a grandfather's story to his daughter, I think it was. Ooh, hello. Ooh. Hello. Staff bearers formed our world, knowing they had yet to attain the highest form of the light, the true light. I am driven towards the answers by the restless cold. Thank you. I'm so happy I'm playing this. I cannot express how relaxing this game is to me right now. The music is just so soothing. And I am hoping that it's not yet another game that ends up being like this morbid ending or dark ending. Because I get it. Like, there was a pretty heavy lack of that for a while there. It was always like good guys beat bad guys and such 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 and such. But like at the end of the day, when absolutely every single game developer decides to do the exact same thing, the problem is that now you have an oversaturation of one idea. And I'm already sick of it. I say that, but the reality is, no matter which way I try to go about it, I'm gonna end up making stories like that myself. There's no way around it. Okay, you do have to hold the button. And I say there's no way around it because that's just how my mind works. I see it. The desire to recognize the true light was as clear as crystal and as piercing as the cold. May we be released from this world and unveil the deepest secrets of the light.
Oh, right, yeah. There's at least one book right there. I'm liking that this game doesn't have the cheeky, oh, we're gonna hide everything exactly out of view sort of mentality that a lot of other games in this genre love to do. Because honestly, it is annoying. Staff bearers search for their goal without pause. How they would recognize it if... How they would recognize it, they did not know, but they knew it would lead to a better world for us all. One more book left somewhere. You want people to be interested in, like, playing your game to, like, complete everything? Do this. They had the first 2-3 levels very easy to complete. So now I want to complete it all. Jump the gun and praise these guys for not having a cheeky hidden thing when they actually did. Doesn't look like it so far. I do like that there's no, like, invisible walls. There's clearly areas you can't go. But it's clearly areas you can't go. Okay. Cool. It wasn't a book. It was that I didn't uncover all of the animals of the area. That makes me even feel even better, because that means I haven't missed any animals. They're doing that. Yeah, I can't make. That's... I was a little worried about that. It was a difficult one, but it wasn't a mega ramp up. Hi. I would be careful touching something like that. Just so soothing. Thank you. The open portal radiates a brilliant light, like snow sparkling in the sun. The destination beyond the gate was uncertain, but we trusted the staff bearers to show us the way. On their quest to uncover the secrets of the light, the staff bearers focused their knowledge and power on a single point. They created a portal to the new world, a gate of light. Thank you. Oh, there's no reason to go up there. Whoopsie. Oh, it's one of these. Okay, got it. So I can see that. Okay. Only appears when not being watched for. Hi. Thank you, sir. Looks like in order to get that one, I need to jump on the heads of those creatures. Guess I'm gonna find out. Thank you. I don't think I can make that. I'm wondering if I have to use the boost that I get from a full charge and go through those rings. I'm not sure if I had to use the charge or if I just had to get the proper starter. There we go. Is that 100%? No. So I'm either missing a creature or I'm missing a book. It doesn't look like I'm missing a creature. So it's gotta be a book. Because every area seems to have three books, and I feel like I've only run across two. Thank you. There you are. Yep. My curiosity is as insatiable as the wind. In following cities built from light, we felt we had achieved the pinnacle of our culture. But the staff bearers paved the way to a new world, a better world. 100%. It was difficult to see because everything was white. Fucking sorry. What the fuck? Yeah, I get that. Are you twisting around the stuff every time it switches to a different one? So that means that's the top. What? Okay, so if that's the top, then it's this one. And if that's the top, then it's this one. That was a good puzzle. And this is where the demo started us off. But that will be it for this episode, folks. I will catch you all in the next one. Until then, have fun. Be safe. Relax out there. And aloha.